Before we begin, I want to say some thanks to certain people in this particular building, in the venue. First, to our accompanist, Mr. Caleb Banks. To Mr. Dan Iwanek. Mr. Paul Pfeiffer. My daughter, Lauren. Mr. Grover Massenberg, Kadisha Bonds, all of our parents, guardians, and friends, thank you so much for coming out. To the teachers who are here, please stand. If you're a teacher, counselor, administrator, please stand so you can be recognized and get a nice round of applause. Today is the last day of school for 2017. And we're so happy to be here. I hope everybody's in their right sections. If you don't have a seat, I want you to find a spot. Just find a spot. You can't be on the wall. I love you so much, but find a spot. Merge in. Part the waters. Figure it out. We have close to 180 students in the choir this year. One vocal music teacher. We want to start off the program and get it going because we have about, maybe I'd say about 2 good hours of music, no intermission, and it's going to be great. We have wonderful soloists and we have wonderful choral pieces. We want to exhibit beautiful concert etiquette, and I'm looking at the section that I hope is going to understand that the most because you are the example for others to follow, correct? Yes. So I'm going to play host and MC in the absence of our wonderful principal and assistant principal, and I give them recognition, Ms. Martin and Mr. Bargeman. It's been a busy day, so give them a nice round of applause. If I've forgotten anybody, please. Delonte's mama, where are you? Delonte's mom cleaned up all of your potluck extra stuff that was out there, so thanks to Delonte's mom. Thank you to the parents who brought in wonderful goodies for your young people to munch on and so we could have a great fellowship. If you did not give out your Secret Santa snowflake gift, shame on you. And you should do that at the end of the program or do it at the beginning of the new year because I will find out. Okay. We're going to start off the program with period 6 and they're going to do 2 performances. I take that back. 1 performance. It will be Walker Price. Walker Texas Ranger is going to do All Star.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Get back to the rules and I hit the ground running. It didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets dumb, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. What's wrong with staying in the back street? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. The satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin, the water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid.
Yeah.
presentation. Period three, we're gonna have Somewhere Over the Rainbow with Izzy Weimer and her sister Salon. Also, Never Be Alone, Maddie Vassallo, followed by Hey There Delilah, Aiden Hurts, and then the class is gonna come up and perform Someone Like You.
Thank you. and I can't stay. Just let me hold you more for a little longer now, and take a piece of my heart and make it all your own. So when we are apart, you'll never be alone.
What you do to me, what you do to me.
Thank you so much. The Scientists with Marina Pariser and Eliana Rosenthal, followed by their class singing Storm is Passing Over.
Start.
be so hard. Oh, going back to the start.
Thank you so much. Marina was rocking on the ad-libs as well, and JM for the beatboxing. Thank you so much. Next up, period 7 presentation with Never Fall in Love with an Elf, Haley Power, followed by a father-daughter duo. It's gonna be so cute. Then A Thousand Years, Alexandra Weber, the Weber family, stay strong here. Thank you. Followed by The Class with Take Me Home.
others deck the halls, you dream of decking him. My choice in men has always been pathetic, I suppose. The guy who stole my credit card, the guy who tried on my clothes. And so a row of self-help books lie with us. she is, I'll be brave. I will not let anything take away. But standing in front of me, every breath, every hour has come to this. For a thousand years, and I'll love you for a thousand more.
Take me home. Take.
a tomato flow around, around.
For that wonderful presentation. Thank you so much to Julia, Ernesto, Sarah, Ben, the class, and Carly Nussbaum. I want to bring to the stage our principal and assistant principal. Please put your hands together for Miss Kimberly Martin and Mr. Gregory Bargeman.
Good evening, everyone.
We're not singing.
Definitely not. Thank you all, parents, community members, friends, family, for being here tonight. This is always my favorite time of year. This concert usually marks the time when I get to let go a little bit and think about winter, think about the holidays, think about family. Hi, Mom. My mom is in the audience. Hi, Mom.
I just want to say that the students did a wonderful job. When I came here 16 years ago, we didn't really have a choir. Then we got Miss Lori Williams. And she has transformed the singing in Wilson. So thank you for all you've done.
Can we also give a hand for all of the students who have performed already and did a fantastic job? And also, can I give a precursor applause for the kids who are about to perform? Thank you, everybody. Have a great holiday. Have a happy new year.
The songs we're going to do would be I Dreamed a Dream featuring Gabby Anafantis and Anna Nakbar-Sekel, followed by No One Else, Ernesto Fritz. And I would love to know, well, I'm just going to say those two right now because I don't know if my sweet peas in the audience. Is Joey here? Okay, well, we're going to just do those two. Love on these two people. Thank you.
Tigers come at night.
we've done this all before. We were angels once, don't you remember?
Please talk about the Hanukkah season. Please, I love, I'm gonna pass over the microphone. I love, come on, Sammy, you're the one. Come on, Sammy, Sammy.
Hi. Well, Hanukkah may be over, but the festive spirit is still in the air. We're gonna be singing some Hanukkah songs. We're singing The First Candle We Light. We're singing Oslo Shah. We're singing We Are Lights. I know them. Hanukkah celebrates the, what is it celebrating?
Hanukkah is the festival of lights that celebrates when the Maccabees thought that the oil was only going to last for one day, but it lasted for 8 nights. So it's a celebration that happened.
It's a miracle. And you know what? It's a miracle that we have all of these lovely people here on stage tonight. Okay. Thank you.
For the faithful. dreams most dear to you will never ever die. We will not forget their faith, their hope, their glory. We will not forget their struggle to be free. So like the light, the Nora, it will
friendship spark. We are miracles lighting up the dark.
We are lives, lives of memory.
They're going to be singing New York Afternoon, and then I'm going to bring to the stage anyone who knows Carol of the Bells, who's been an alum or a staff member who wants to join, or administrator. Hey, baby. Okay, anywhere you want to. Thanks so much. This is an all sing that comes on, and look at y'all. These are my babies. Hey, Henry. This is what the holidays are all about, everybody coming home, and I love it. Look at my babies coming home. Yay! All right, you guys, spread out. Paris, where are you, Swoopy? Paris McMillan, everybody.
Part of our way. New York
such a loving, loving, loving feeling. Cause my love is with me. Well, remember, strolling through the park with my back, it's real. I looked at you going just like I do, and I knew it to me, we're hooked. What a loving, loving, loving feeling, what a feeling. Got to get back to New York and see my baby. All that I know is that I waited so long.
Jamari Sidnor, and I had promised I would dedicate a portion of the program to her memory, and it's been really, really difficult. The year started off really in a bah humbug way for me, because Jamari was such an integral part of our choir, and she went on our choir trip and all that kind of good stuff, and violence just took her life, and we are saddened by that, and I never had the loss of a student before that, so it's been tough. Like losing one of your kids. And these kids, they're your babies, but I see them a lot of the day, during the day. And as you can see, we have a lot of alum who come back and they become my kids too. So she was like my little niece, my little sister, my play daughter, and like your kids are my play kids too. So I try to look out for them and mentor them. And when somebody is taken like that, it hurts so badly. So we're gonna dedicate the rest of the program to the memory of Jamari Sidnor, who was our choir angel. And Team Jammy.
Desperately
Well, happy holidays, everybody. This is the final song in our program, and it's an all-sing. It's from the musical Rent. We sing it and end our shows every time with this song because I love it. It's called Seasons of Love, which we need throughout the year, not just through this particular season. We need Seasons of Love every day. Thank you for allowing me to teach and share with your young babies. I wish you so many blessings during the holiday season. I hope I got you out of here in a good time. And be safe during the holiday. Happy New Year. Here we go, those leads.
Measure the life of a woman or a man.